Android barometer. Okay, so since it is providing the force to drive your mechanical links and lever, there will be a kind of pressure delay. It will show a delay in timing to react to the pressure variations. So if you want to overcome this error of, you know, that time delay to react for the pressure variations, what we do is we put a bimetallic strips on this instrument inside, or we can do is we leave some amount of air in your vacuum chamber. This is your vacuum changer inside with vacuum chamber inside which your aneroid capsule is there. So it is actually known as a hermetically sealed vacuum chamber. So if we leave some amount of air in this vacuum chamber, you will not get this kind of error. So there will be no time delay for reacting to the pressure variations. Okay, or you can use the bimetallic strips. Okay, now for the accuracy of this instrument, you can check this accuracy of this instrument with your port metrological officer. Okay, and any any fault in the equipment or any corrections that have been made, a large corrections that have been made to the instrument itself, should be logged down in your metrological logbook. Okay, you have got a metrological logbook for all your metrological instruments, your precision aneroid barometer, your barograph, your aneroid barometer, so your hygrometer. So you will log down in your metrological logbook all these big changes in this instruments if you have made. Okay, so now if you found out that your index error in the instrument is very large, okay, when you compared your readings with the port metrological officer, aneroid barometer, or from the local co-stations if you compared it, or with the precision aneroid barometer if you compared this, and you found out that your index error is quite large, then what you can do is you open these two screws, okay, and then open the instrument, and this will be your index error adjustment screw. Okay, this side will be negative and this side will be positive. Okay, so you can decrease the index error adjustment or you can increase that value, whatever you think. Okay, so this will be the screw for adjusting your index error. Okay, now index error we have done. Okay, so where will you find the index error for this instrument? Captain Anand's favorite question. Okay, so you will get a index error card with this instrument, that what index error this instrument is having. So you will be having the card with the instrument. Okay, now one another correction that we need to apply before we get down to the actual reading for this instrument is height of eye. So your height of eye, this correction should always be added in this instrument, because you want the temperature pressure for your mean sea level. Okay, and we know as we come higher the pressure decreases. So since you are already higher than the mean sea level, you want to go down to the mean sea level, so you need to add that height of eye correction. Okay, so don't ever subtract that. Okay, because you need the pressure for your mean sea level, not at the height at which you are standing. Okay, so you will add the height of eye correction. So okay, now when you come for the watch, what you will do is this instrument will be, okay, the dummy needle will be set somewhere here, because when the last officer came for his watch, he set the dummy needle for the pointer. Okay, so this will be your dummy needle. So supposedly the dummy needle was set over here, you came for the watch. So if you saw the pointer is here, earlier the pointer was over here, the now the pointer has moved up till here. So this means that you are entering a high pressure area, you are expecting a good climate, a fair, a dry climate you are expecting. Okay, and if the pointer would have moved over this side, then you would have been expecting a bad weather, rain, stormy, something like that. Okay, so this will be the indication for you that what kind of weather you are expecting. So when you come on the watch, when you want to set this dummy needle, what you will do is you will tap the instrument. Now why do we tap it? We tap it because when the pressure has been exerted on the vacuum chamber, when the pressure has been exerted, it compresses. When the pressure is released, it expands. So due to this compression and expansion of the vacuum chamber, the needle, the pointer may sometime get stuck. Okay, so you want to tap that and release that friction in the pointer so that it can move freely. So you tap it before taking the readings to get the actual reading of the aneroid barometer. Okay, now these points are called your orifice. Okay, the air will be entering from here and then it will be giving you the atmospheric pressure. Okay, now how this instrument is sighted on board. Okay, it should be sighted at the height of eye level so that you won't get any parallax error with the instrument. So it should be at a normal height of eye level. It should have a rubber padding behind this thing so that to reduce any vibrations that will be caused. It should be sighted on the fore and aft center line of the ship. Okay, sighted away from the direct sunlight. Okay, and what else is remaining? So now when you want to take the reading, you will tap the instrument, you will note down the reading, you will apply the index error, you will apply the height of eye correction, and you will lock down this reading. Okay,
3 hours.
No, this is not 3 hours, your barograph is for 3 hours. Okay, so now the reading will be in hectopascals or in millibars, whatever suits you.
International.
Okay.
Sometimes Captain Anam also asks the reading also. How, what reading you take from?
So you cannot take the reading also or what? No.
Reading to less a paisa nahi.
Then.
Lekin
then what should I tell about reading? What should I tell about reading now? Okay, reading is what? It should be sighted at the height of eye level. So reading is right now 1021. That's all. 1022. Sorry.
The black.
1022. अब इसमें रीडिंग क्या क्या बताऊंगा मैं?
अरे बहुत जन गलत लेता है इसलिए बोला।
अभी इसमें गलत अगर ले रहा तो चूतिया है बहन, तो इसको अभी रीडिंग भी नहीं लेनी आती तो इसमें अभी